too much of an extraction, and to move forward as a host would not be the right move for the Push Show. Richards apologized for past comments demeaning women, Jews, and poor people. He will stay on as executive producer. The show will return to the guest host format for the time being. You can see Jeopardy right here on NBC2 at 7:30.
A diver is rescued in the Florida Keys. Smith's wife is seriously concerned, but her husband did not return to the boat, so she called for help. The wife of the diver started blowing her air horn. FWC officers grabbed the wheel and used binoculars to scan the water. When they found the diver about 200 yards away, they reached Daryl Sample, who had been treading water with all of his gear on for about 45 minutes.
Here at 4, we're hearing a desperate plea from family of a murdered woman.
And if there's someone out there that recognizes this man, he's lying to you.